It is 98 degrees outside, and I'd rather be in my car than anywhere else. Except for the apartment.
For $50. Reformatting this bad boy because I sold it for $500.
Got a bunch of other stuff on sale here, selling as much stuff as I can as I downsize. I've got rompers, I've got birds on shirts, I've got a Feel the Burn sweater. Oh, this isn't going to make sense to anybody who's just tuning in, but we're looking at leasing or buying a new space. So went and looked at this building over in Corktown. That's Nico. Hi, Nico.
I just got home. So excited to get into the AC. Was going to just shower, maybe do another bit of video work. What the hell? I set up my other computer here. Looks the same, slightly different, worse. I forgot I sold my keyboard. Now I gotta go find a keyboard. Here's what happened. Sold one computer for $500. That's almost 2 days worth of work right there. Makes up for the last 2 days. Got my other computer from work, using that one now to edit photos, which should make me about $60 a day. So we're closing the gap. Also in talks to sell my car for around $6,000. Now that's half my month's worth right there. And I know not everybody has a bunch of assets, but this is what I'm working with right now. Done minimal labor, which is not the point of the whole thing, but it is going to help me find a little bit of breathing room as I build out the freelance side of things. So getting in the shower, gonna do some shower thinking, and then that's the way it is.
Got this new top, not sure where it's from. It's like a short sleeve sweater. I kinda love it. Put it with these shorts that I got from Nordstrom's. I wanted something colorful, but the sweater wasn't working, so I put it with a plain white tee. I like it a lot more. Black shorts are much better in my opinion. I was called a hoochie daddy earlier because of how short they are, and I think I'm okay with it. And then of course I got some new gray sweatpants from Nike. Love these. Not sure how I feel about them tucked in. Just wanted to try them with the sweater, short sleeve shirt, and it didn't
work.
Here's
what happened. I went and got my keyboard. My phone died. My phone is how I get back into the building. I had to sit outside and I had to wait for someone to come out of the building and then sneak past them with my bicycle. Now I'm home, finally, in the AC, gonna take a quick showie. That's, nobody,